And I'm Erin Guy. A new Medicare Act is now in effect, and it makes hospitals pay more for discharging patients too early. The law is designed to save taxpayers money. As Angela Rozier tells us, medical experts and local seniors have different views on the new rule.
Tony Francetta is the president of the Florida Alliance for Retired Americans. He says he's heard the stories.
The most common thing that you hear in waiting rooms to see doctors, well, I was in the hospital for this and that, and they sent me home, and 2 weeks later, I was back in the hospital for the same thing.
Starting October 1st, Medicare will start fining hospitals that have too many patients readmitted within 30 days of discharge because of complications. The government estimates that about 2,200 facilities will be hit with penalties, averaging around $125,000 per facility this coming year. But the president of the Palm Beach County Medical Society, Dr. Jack Salser, says the hospital isn't to blame.
The inference being that you probably didn't do the job the first time, or you sent the patient out too early before they were cured, so to speak. That's terribly misleading.
He says there are so many other factors that determine whether a patient will stay on track.
Sometimes they can't afford it. So it isn't all on the physician's or the hospital's shoulders. It's not all our fault, and therefore the concept of saying we're not going to pay you again, which is really a fine, right? We're going to punish you. We're not going to pay you for your services the second time because you didn't do the job right the first time is terribly misleading to the public.
Francetta admits the current system isn't perfect, but he hopes this new law will help change that.
I think you'll see less fatalities, less lawsuits. You'll see more people getting cured and saving money in the process.
And experts say they've been planning for this new law now for about a year. Now, coming up at 6, I will tell you about what one local hospital is doing to help limit the numbers of readmissions. Tiffany?
Well, Angela, when will the hospitals that perform poorly receive their fines?
Well, they will start finding out how they're doing later on this month, but they should find out by January if they'll be fined because that's when the payment starts. Tiffany?
Angela Rozier reporting live from the newsroom tonight. Angela, thank you.